We live with different kind of movements in our life. And music and our normal life is so well connected that all the movements of life and all the movements of nature can be transcribed in music. Say, for example, this is a typical movement of Dhrupad singing. I have Anul with me. I will ask him to sing some khayal in Raag Bhupali. Khayal movement. If it is in a movement of Thumri, if we sing Bhairavi, in a ghazal singing, see how we move among the musical notes. Sa ga ma sa da 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 ni da da ga ga ma ga da da sa ga ma sa da ma pa re pa ga 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 re sa da sa ma 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 da sa ni sa ni re pa ga sa da ga sa da da ni da re ga ga ma da sa ni da 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 ga 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 ma pa ga. This is the way we move in ghazal, but in a devotional song, see sa pa da sa sa ni ni sa re sa da ga pa da sa ga re sa ga sa 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 da sa sa da da re sa sa ni pa pa da ni da ga ga pa pa ni ni da sa ga pa pa. This is a bhajan which is completely devotional, and in our spiritualism we believe to surrender ourselves to the feet of Almighty, to the feet of our gurus. So this is the throwing. Now if I go to New Orleans and say I sing with the jazz music, ga ga re sa pa pa sa re ga sa dha Dasani sarere ni pani ma, zemare ni pani pa mama ga. Sani sarega sadha, dagare gare sarega ga sappa. Pasani sada dada samma da ni riga pari ni pare ni pa ma. Gare ga sani sarere ni pare. This is a completely non-Indian throwing, but only Indian musicians can think about this. No other from the Western countries can produce a single phrase of raga music. But in Indian music, if you have scientific training, you can produce any form of Western or other music of the other parts of the world.